Hello everyone, this is Sharmin Khan from Milky Way Art Design. So today we have a canvas which is 12 inch by 16 inch gallery wrap canvas, and I prepped it this way on the back, and we are going to do another three-way split base because I am just loving them. They're so much fun to make. So let's start. I'm not going to talk about the colors that I have today because I can list them in my description section, so that way our video can be shorter. I was trying to create some kind of leafy situation by blowing, but it didn't work out well. I guess always you should experiment with new ideas, but you will be sometimes successful, sometimes it will not work. So I'm going to scoop it out because I'm not happy with the results that I got. I guess in this composition, I'm trying to create a floral vine kind of situation. And this side, I have decided to have three bluish, greenish bush kind of thing. And then the rest I'll fill up with flowers. And I will do the opposite on the other side. Now on this side, I'm going to
do two greens and three flowers, kind of the opposite of the other side. Here in this picture, I hope you're noticing that the part of the flowers on the pink, it's kind of breaking up. So you can see that when I buy Oops paint, sometimes depending on the brand, not all of them are good or ideal for the bloom technique. Sometimes it will work, sometimes it won't. So you have to figure it out as you go. To start with, I am going to break up my bigger blooms into smaller chunks using my skewer, and then I will use them as a guide for my final modifications. By the way, I want you to ask a question which is completely non-related to this painting. When I'm quiet and I'm working, do you guys like me to play like milder music, or want me to be completely quiet? Just give me your suggestion in the comment section, because I always try to accommodate what my viewers want. Sometimes it's okay to use straw when you feel like your mouth is not strong enough, because with the bigger pieces especially, when you try to blow too hard at the center, your shirt will be on the way and the corner of the paintings will be ruined. So a lot of the time I end up using straws. So this is the close-up, and as you can see, it turned out so pretty. And by looking at it, the word Blissful comes into my mind, so I'm going to call it Blissful.